Now that you know what multi-factor authentication is, let's set it up on a very common website, Google. Firstly, you want to go to your web browser and go to Google. That way you can access your account. On the left-hand side of your browser, you will see a menu, and you are going to access your security options. The page that you are on will have a few settings, but under the heading, Signing into Google, you will see two-step verification, which you will click. You'll be prompted to sign in again as a way of protecting yourself from others trying to set up multi-factor on your account. On the next page, you'll be able to input your mobile number, which will be your second factor of authentication. You can either get your code via a text message or a phone call. Today, I will use text message. When you press continue, a message will be sent to your phone with your code. Input the number after the G into your browser and press next. You can now turn on your second factor of authentication for Google. This is known as a two-factor authentication. Next, we will set up another form of authentication for Google using their authenticator app. You will firstly need to install the app to your mobile device. It is called Google Authenticator. When you click on Setup Authenticator, you will be given a QR code. Using the Authenticator app, scan the QR code and click Next. You can now input the code visible in the Authenticator app into your browser. There you have it. You've now set up multi-factor authentication on your Google account. Next time when you go to sign in, you'll either be given a code via text message or a phone call, or you can use the code that you find in your Authenticator app for your second point of security.